Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Google Play Store error, cannot install app, and the error code is 992. So for this guys, first method, you open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on date and time. First you tap on the automatic date and time. You tap on there and select the use network provided time. You select this option. Next you check this automatic time zone. And now again go to your phone settings, scroll down and open the applications. In the applications, you go to all applications, scroll down, and first you find your download manager app. You open the download manager, tap on clear data, tap on OK, and tap on force stop and tap on OK. After you go back, next find the Google Play services and tap on there. So same here guys, tap on clear data, OK, and force stop and OK. And again you need to go back. Next, open the Google Play Store. Tap on clear data, OK, and force stop and OK. Once you need to go back, and the last one, you open the Google Services framework. Tap on clear data, OK, and force stop and OK. And go back. And now you press your navigation button and tap on the reset app preferences. Next tap on reset apps. After you restart your phone, hopefully it will fix your problem. And if it will not work, you again go to your phone settings, go to more option, tap on the mobile networks, and first you open the access point names. You select your network and go back. Next, open the network operators. Now tap on the choose automatically. You tap on there and wait for the complete. You restart your phone and try. And still you facing the same problem, you try this method. You again open your phone settings, scroll down and find the Google. You open your Google. Now tap on your account and press the navigation button and select the remove account. You tap on there and tap on remove account. And after the removing, you need to add once again. You go to phone settings, scroll down, and now tap on the add account. Next tap on Google, tap on existing. You enter your ID and password, your username and password, and complete this process. And after restart your phone and try, hopefully at this time it will fix your problem. And still it will not work, you try this next method. You open phone settings, go to applications. First you tap on the Google Play services or Google Play Store. You need to uninstall, you tap on the uninstall updates. Next open the Google Play services and tap on the uninstall updates. After restart again your phone, so hopefully it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.